I, Zach, take you, Alysse.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Alysse, take you, Zach.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Thank you. like to thank you too for asking us to be a part of your special day. I know you've both put a lot of hard work and effort into getting everything ready for today, which was extra difficult during these particular times. I'm really glad that you two found each other. Today may be the first day that you officially share the same last name as us, but you've been family for quite a while now.
Here's to the past for all you have learned. Here's to the present for all that you share. And here's to the future for your hopes and dreams, for your love and happiness, and that your journey is filled with everlasting love and God's graces. To Mr. and Mrs. Zachary and Alysse Rettner, cheers.
We have shared so many memories, so many ups and downs, and there's absolutely no other person I'd want to share this ride with. You're the most beautiful person I know, and even a more beautiful bride. You're the best friend I've always wanted, and the one friend I can truly call anytime. Our friendship is one I'll forever cherish. You have not only been my best friend, but another sister to me. You have always been my shoulder to lean on, and I'm forever grateful for that.
now have the privilege for the first time of introducing Mr. and Mrs. Zachary and Alysse Rentner.